In case if the photos present in your iPhone is not syncing or loading to the iCloud automatically, then what you do is go to settings, go to the name at the top here, go to iCloud, make sure that this iCloud backup it is enabled. This is the first thing that you will do, and also you have to check the space for the iCloud. You will get 5 GB of space, which is free. And if you need more space, then you have to purchase. If the iCloud space is already full, then the photos will not upload automatically. The other thing that you can do is you can go to photos, and this iCloud photos right now I have not enabled. If you have enabled, then what you do is disable at first and then again re-enable. The other thing that you have to do is make sure that there is enough charge in your iPhone. If suppose your iPhone is in low power mode like this one, then what you do is disable the low power mode, charge your iPhone to make sure that your iPhone has full charge. And the last thing that you will do is you will go to settings, you will go to Wi-Fi, you will tap on your Wi-Fi name and make sure that this option low data mode it is disabled. If it is enabled, then the background activities such as uploading of the photos to iCloud will be disabled.